Good morning, children. We are back with our studies, and today I am going to start lesson 8, page number 23. Subject is moral science. So, in this chapter, you are going to learn about at school. So, here I am going to tell you about this boy whose name is Nitesh. So, let's start. This is Nitesh. Today is his first day at school. His grandfather told him that the things he should follow at school. So this boy, his name is Nitesh, and first day, for the first time, he is going to school, and his grandfather is telling him about what to do at school. So let's start. School is like a play of worship. Here his grandfather is telling that school is a place of worship. Is like a place of worship. Follow these things at school. Go to school on time. After assembly, go in the line to the classroom. Do not make a noise in class. Listen carefully to the teachers. Here his grandfather is telling Nitesh that when you go to school for the first time, you should go to school on time, and after assembly, you should go to your classroom in a line and do not make any noise. In class also, whatever your teachers are teaching, you must listen them carefully. Before leaving the classroom, check if you have left anything behind. Then his grandfather told that before coming back to home, before leaving the class, you must check that if anything you are leaving in the classroom. If you find someone pencils, book, etc., give it to your teacher. Here his grandfather is telling, if you find anything extra in your class, like pencil box, someone books, etc., you should pick it up and give it to your class teacher. Respect your teachers. They are like your own parents. Here grandfather is teaching him that you should always respect your teachers as they are your own parents. Take their help when in difficulty. Whenever you face any difficulty in school, you should take help from them. Learn your lessons daily at home also. Then his grandfather told that whatever lessons your teachers are teaching you at school, you should learn them at home nicely. This good habit will help you in becoming a good person. Then student, and for becoming a good friend, you must share your things with your classmates. Do not make fun of others. Help your classmate in needs. Here his grandfather is telling you should share your things with your classmate. You should not make fun of others, and you should help your classmates in need. If you follow these rules, going to school would be real fun. His grandfather told him, if you follow all the rules and if you are going to school every day, you will be enjoying your school days. Thoughts for the day. So children, thoughts for the day is, school is our second home. Now, tick the mark good habits and cross the bad ones. Talking to others when the teacher is teaching. So children, is this a good habit? No, it's a bad habit. Then number 2, throwing litter on the floor. Is it a good habit? No. Then 3, listening to teachers carefully. Yes, it's a very good habit. Tick. Greeting your teachers. Yes, you must respect your teachers. Correct. After assembly, going to classroom in a line. Good. It will be correct. Pushing and pulling the younger children. Wrong. It is very bad to push and pull other children. Coming late to school. It is very bad to be late to school. Writing on the walls. No, children. You should never write on the walls. Now coming to B. It is written, find out 7 words hidden in the grid given below. But children, this I am not going to do for you. You are only going to do. Let me see how you have done. First, I can do for you, like this one is pencil. There are many words like children, friend, school. You have to find it and you have to do it in your book. I hope you have understood this chapter and exercise I will be giving you in your WhatsApp class. Hope you have understood this chapter. Thank you. Have a nice day.